Hey everyone, welcome to a new Let's Play video of the Sun Shares Department. Yeah, I don't know. What have we been up to lately? I bought those Recon Wildlands, that's one thing. I won't be able to record it.
See that heading eastbound on the coast of connector to get attack one. Channel switched. Alright, so we're proceeding eastbound right now on the coast of connector. Passing north side of Montgomery. Still eastbound, passing the Montgomery Eastern Trailer. It's gonna be taking a southbound turn now, going over the Montgomery Highway. And he's gonna be proceeding towards the Palomino Tunnel southbound. He's entering the tunnel now. I'm starting to lose him. Proceeding westbound, taking northbound turn now towards the town connector. And he's taking an eastbound turn onto the town connector, Lost UC.
He's heading north into Montgomery. Now he's on the southern side of Montgomery. Oh! He went off road.
Yeah, I got him. He's heading northbound now. Towards the White Bridge, if you can lock tolls. No, he got the tolls. Proceeding northbound on the White Bridge towards Fort Carson. And he's taking an eastbound turn now on the Terror Bot Highway. Proceeding towards Las Ventures. Incorrect lane of travel. Still proceeding eastbound, he's gonna be taking a northbound turn now to the JT West. Lost VC. Yeah, last seen around 2 Thruway West. I guess we can clear attack.
Channel switched.
I have a pursued Black Buffalo, Julius Thruway South, type 1. Channel switched. User joined your... it's an unregistered, we're going back westbound, not taking a northbound turn.
Primary tech one lanes.
He's somewhere in the LVA or in the right depot. It's a black buffalo, white female.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah. At the freight depot near the Gillies Thruway South. It's a black buffalo, it has no plates on it. I'm gonna check this Broadway, might be stolen. The passenger just dropped it in front of me. Someone just hopped in.
Yeah, we'll keep this up for a little bit, see if we can find.
Female is blonde. Blonde hair.
Is it two occupants?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, just get a bowl up for us, and once the bowl is up, we'll go ahead and clear tech.
User joined your channel.
Hey, Alpha, we're just looking for a black buffalo that's seen in LV. Once again, just looking for a black buffalo in LV.
Alright.
Getting a bowl up shortly, and then we'll go ahead and clear tech.
What's the kind of the buffalo?
Black buffalo. Alright, Sierra 2, Alpha 1, go for the last radio of Sierra 3, for Julia 0 South.
Sierra 2 is handling.
Alright, I'm willing to bet that also might be the Black Buffalo since how much car traffic is
doing. No. I'm okay there, but.
Alright.
Okay. I'm coming.
He's driving off. Fucking. Oh. He's taking off from a.
You able to keep up?
Yeah.
Alright. We're coming. Can you update?
Yeah, we're just still at Julie's Thruway South. We're just near the LSLV.
Yeah.
That way. We're in the westbound lane. He's pulling over again. He drove into me and then he drove off again afterwards.
Alright, are you getting him for a hit and run, yeah, or just...
No. I don't right. Kinda... He's just being an idiot.
Alright, well, you two can handle that. Once again, we'll just get a ball up. We don't need any attack for now. You can go ahead. Thank you, guys. User left your channel switched.
Watch it, blind boy!
black gnome.
Don't knock the rock star.
With a red LG mark, attack one, please.
Alright, so I'm gonna let Parks deal with it, because I don't like officers dealing with their own MVAs.
Are you impeding an officer of the law?
I'm just gonna make him deal with it. He should have stopped, and if he stopped and looked to the right, he would have known that there were cars over there. Whether it's me standing there, or whether there are barricades and lights and sirens and everything. And just making sure that he doesn't get attacked. Reason why I'm staying. I don't know what my cat is doing, but he's chilling. He's lit. Really? So my cat is laying on the floor, right? Like, all the way stretched. Then he reaches with his paw as far as he can into his feeding bowl. And he tries to pull it towards him because he can't be arsed to get up and proper. Because he never does, he always makes a mess out of everything. Now he realizes he's not able to pull it, so he's just gonna stay there, hungry, looking angry. Ridiculous. He had to stop at the intersection. You can actually drive 150. Look back me, ID, and I want to.
Watch it, buddy.
What's he gonna do?
You see this badge?
He angry though. He angry. It was a red allergy. It was the one with the paint job, but who cares? Better to check everything than to leave something and miss out on something. Alright, so the cheetah pursuit, the one where I hit the thingy. I don't ever want to speak about that again. It's a quite, that's his. Oh. I just ask. So it wasn't this one though.
Omega 2 1 is in a pursuit of Black Buffalo going westbound at the Rodeo Bank.
Wrong allergy. He was drifting, I could have had him for that, but couldn't be bothered, really. Gotta fix my car. Oh, it's been fruitful. The Sunday evenings, guys. We've been recording for 25 minutes, so I'm gonna cut it right here. It's been very eventful. A failed cheetah pursuit where I collided in a tree and the person got away. We had the buffalo who ran away, then the person who drove into me. So it's been very eventful in these past 25 minutes, and my fucking finger hurts as fuck. I cut myself pretty deep. I can nearly see my bones quite a bit. Maybe I should go to the doctors with it, but I don't know. It might heal proper by its own. I really don't like going to the doctors. I am an effort, and then doctor talk that I don't give a shit about. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. By the way, this is a new headset, but I might think that my audio card is a little bit broken, so if it's still fucked up, I do sincerely apologize, and I'll see you guys around next time. Cheers.